Okay, so Sandip, you've been in HOD for what, a year and a half or something?
Yeah, just about a year.
And how would you say the experience has benefited you?
Definitely, I think it's been a great journey, as Tony just said. It's been about a little above a year I've been here now. And the thing that I wanted to achieve over here was coming on stage, speaking in public, and not just being overcoming the fear of public speaking, but kind of elevating my level of speech and delivery. And I think this is the best possible platform I've ever had. And the reason I say this is because of the environment. We have quite a supportive environment. Like, since I've come to every single speech, irrespective of even if I were to freeze over here, completely go blank, I won't have anyone laughing or kind of making fun of you. On the contrary, they support you. Another aspect is, you know, in terms of constructive feedback, which is really beneficial. So if I were to kind of go out and speak somewhere else, which I have done on a number of occasions in work environments, most people would just come and say, oh, you spoke very well. That's it. Whereas here, in this environment, we actually have a process whereby we give feedback in terms of where you've done great, where you could do better, with some actual points that you can work on. And part of it is learning yourself, and the rest is observing others. So on an average, we have 4 or 5 speakers every day. So you not just benefit from your own learning, but also from watching other people. So I think it's been a great journey.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, Sandip.